Hey guys, it's Marky Warren here. I'm the blogger from the Global South African blog, farside.co.uk. Just after the start of the Rugby World Cup, when the South African team, the Springboks, lost against Japan, I started a little support campaign in support of the Springboks called BokBot. And basically what the aim of this was to grow your beard for the remainder of the World Cup in support of the Springboks, and you could choose a Springbok player to grow it in honour of. So in my case, I grew mine in honour of the legend that is Mr. Dwayne Vermeulen. And as you may know, on Saturday, the All Blacks beat the Springboks by just 2 points in the semi-final. Dwayne, rest of the boys, you made us proud, my man, my boys, so yeah. But I guess it's time for me to shave this off, this little thing I've been cultivating on my face. So I've got my trimmer here, so I'm going to do that right now. Cool. Here goes. Right. Gosh, it is frightening how much I look like my father. Hey! Right, at least that's all gone now. I'll neat it up with a razor. Now, as some of you may know, may have seen my endeavours in the fight against motor neuron disease, other known as ALS. I've successfully summited Kilimanjaro. I've walked from Cardiff to London, as well as walked from Johannesburg to Durban, all in the aid of the Jane Iron Foundation, which was founded by my boy Joost van Westhuizen. However, a couple of weeks ago, a good friend of mine, Mr. Darren Scott, who's a radio presenter in South Africa, underwent surgery to remove the melanoma cancer from his lungs. And what some of you may also know is that Darren Scott's son, Marky Scott, also had cancer from just after he was born. And I mean, he's still a toddler now, but he's a cancer survivor. As well as my friend Sammy Capizario, who unfortunately, she lost her fight to sarcoma cancer some months ago. And not to forget my own gran, who passed away of leukemia. Which, as you know, is cancer of the blood. But you know, I think every one of us, and including you watching this video right now, I think every one of us knows somebody who or has been directly affected by cancer. You know, there's some very brave women in this world. Thousands of thousands of women every day are diagnosed with breast cancer, and make the very brave decision to have a mastectomy to remove their breasts. And I just want to say one thing to those very brave women. Don't ever for one second think that you are any less beautiful than you were before. Because quite honestly, in my eyes, you become more of a fighter and a survivor, which quite honestly is the only woman I would want to have in my life. This month, October, is Cancer Awareness Month, it's also Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So in honor of everybody who cancer has affected, ladies, gentlemen, this is my salute to you. So here goes. Wow. That feels weird. Sheesh. So guys, yeah, that's that. All I can say is to all those people who I just did that for, keep fighting. I got your back. And just as a PS, for those who are not aware, today would have been Jenna Lowe's 21st birthday. You remember the girl for the campaign, Get Me to 21, who unfortunately passed away. Today would have been her 21st birthday. So my question to you is, are you an organ donor? If not, it will take you less than 4 minutes, because it took me less than 4 minutes, to sign up for both on separate websites, the UK as well as South Africa, to become an organ donor, which I now am, and proud of it, because I might be able to save a life one day. So guys, like I said, keep fighting. Marky out. Cheers. 7 worlds will collide whenever I am by your side. Dust from the distant sun, we shall over everyone. As time slips by,
man.